Jury selection is underway in the trial of a man charged with murdering a Santa Maria man. Jonathan Hiley is accused of shooting and killing Tony San Juan in the back parking lot of Elmer's Bar in Orchid last year. Hiley and his wife, Myra Perez, were arrested just hours afterwards. Perez pleaded no contest to being accessory to murder and was sentenced last August to a year in jail. Opening statements will begin once the jury is selected.